Now, to officially welcome you to Kennesaw, I want to introduce our president, Sam Olens. Sam, as many of you know, is a longtime supporter of transparency in government, dating back to his days as chairman of the Cobb County Commission and as attorney general for the state of Georgia. And in fact, the Georgia First Amendment Foundation has granted him a few years ago our highest honor, the Weltner Freedom of Information Award, for his work on Georgia's open records and open meetings law. So we're happy to have you here.
Thank you. So it's a pleasure to be here. Do you have me in the right focus, Nydia?
You're perfect.
Okay.
Thank you, President.
You can make me tall, thin. Go for it. So it's a pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to have you at KSU. So it's my pleasure. I look forward to y'all having a great program. I was at Nydia's infamous arrest. As Nydia would tell you, I was the only elected official who actually defended her. Because you don't arrest the press for videoing a group gathering.
And thank you.
That's just a fact. You don't do it. That wasn't appropriate. And I'm sure I'm going to see this as it gets closer to her trial. Thank you all very, very much. So thank you.